What's happening?
People over there have seen us play live, and they've seen us play a lot. They've had opportunities from 2,000 people to 5,000 people to 10,000 people to 20,000 people to 60,000 people tonight.
There, I get to read the whole book from start to finish, where here you just get to see the preface, you know what I mean?
What the hell is a band like us gonna do to get anyone's attention? Showing you that door, run, gotta have
faith. You got all the serious music, you know, and then you got this funny, you know what I mean, way of doing a song, and then it's like, it just shows a different part of the band. It's not all, you know, be hardcore all the time. You know what I mean? It's not about that.
When the five members of our band get together and do what we do, we have no predictions of what's going to happen or what's going to sound like. Like, we don't say, hey, we're a hip-hop rock band. We go and we're going to write some hip-hop rock, you know, and rap over some heavy grooves, and it just doesn't happen that way. Limp Bizkit is just something you got to experience in the flesh. It's a different thing going on. It's real. We have to make this worldwide. We get into our live shows so much because we really feel what we do, and it's a new kind of energy that's becoming an addiction around the world.
When you see a bunch of people going berserk, it's like, yeah, it's a little bit harder.
It was the energy in the band's live shows that led to accusations that Limp Bizkit incited the riot at the Woodstock Festival last year.
The fingers were pointed at Limp Bizkit for the riots starting at Woodstock over in America. And we felt like that was an unfair judgment, but we weren't going to do any press on it. So our press release was going to be our video, how we've been condemned. It seems that the critics just want to remove Limp Bizkit and just kill us. You can get rid of us all you want, but our CD is still there and it lives forever, and it will live forever. It rearrange ends and goes in together now. It's kind of this concept I have as a director to make two videos linked together.
I think we're dead!
Dude, if we were in heaven, man, I'd be kicking it with Method Man right now.
I think it's pretty real.